Scheduling an appointment in TRAKnet PM 3.0. Within TRAKnet PM 3.0, there are several ways to schedule an appointment in the scheduler. To schedule a time slot, simply double-click on the time slot where you want the appointment. Alternatively, you may left-click on the desired time slot, then click the drop-down arrow next to the Add button on the top of the screen and select Appointment. Once either method has been used, the Add Appointment window will open up. This screen will allow you to select who the appointment will be with, the facility at which the appointment will be held, the reason the patient is being seen, and the patient who is being seen. The date and time will auto-populate based on the time slot that was initially selected when creating the appointment. However, this may be changed on this screen by choosing a new time slot on the scheduler preview in the bottom portion of the Add Appointment window. Now let's cover the fields that must be completed to save this appointment. With will allow you to select which provider the appointment is with. This will default to the provider you are currently logged in under. However, you may select a new provider from the drop-down menu as needed. The facility will automatically populate with the location you are currently logged in with, assuming the option to default this field has been set to true in your scheduler settings. Reason will allow you to select the appointment type best suited for the current appointment, and the patient will allow you to search for the desired patient in your database. You may also add a new patient from this screen with the green Add button in the upper left-hand corner of the patient search window. After all information for this appointment has been completed, click Save to save the appointment to the scheduler. Thank you for watching Scheduling an Appointment in TRAKnet PM 3.0.